I probably should have pulled my phone out before.
Let me apologize really quickly for the side view of the video or whatever. I was recording this on my phone and this was really impromptu. Like, I did not thought I was going to record this, but I was like, let me show you guys how I did this bob. So I'm really sorry for this angle. I don't know why my phone is starting to act crazy, but yes.
Cut it, but just so you guys see, this is the length behind and I'm just cutting it because I want it to look like this. This hair is from D-Store Hair. I was gonna put on the curly wig, but I'm like, let me just do this video real quick because I feel like being grown and sexy with this bob, so that's what we're gonna do.
All right, you guys, so I'm gonna be talking a little bit. Also, if you do wanna purchase this unit, I'm gonna be selling them on Tropic Touches, so, cause I have too many wigs. So I'm gonna just check the link and it's gonna be there. But if you want a brand new wig like this, the link will be in the description to D-Store Hair website. And yeah, if you guys did not follow me on Instagram, follow me on Instagram because I always be posting pictures with these wigs to show you how I style them and stuff like that. All I'm doing right here is just like cutting it, and this took me a minute. So basically I was putting it on my head, I cut it on my head, then I put it on the mannequin head to make sure I was getting it right, then I put it back on my head to make sure it was the length. But you guys wanna, I feel like it's better to start off slow than starting off fast. So I'm just cutting the first, I cut straight across, and then I kind of cut going, like you guys can see how I'm cutting right here. And this is just to like feather, not really feather, but give the hair movement so it's not just one blunt type of thing. So that's all I'm doing right here. You guys can, this is really self-explanatory to be honest. Like literally, I did not go to school for this. Like I just do it how I want it to look, if that makes sense. So I'm going to just play some music and you guys can watch me cutting this bob. If you have any other questions or anything to do with like hair related stuff, wig related stuff, please feel free to email me. The email will be in the description. Also, this wig, I plucked it myself. I pluck all my wigs. It doesn't matter if it's a pre-plucked or not. I pluck them, yes. So if you do want to get your wig customized or you want to get a custom unit made as well, you can email ZellLewis@outlook.com. The email will be in the description box. And yeah, I'm just going to play some music so you guys can watch me cut this bob. And thank you guys so much for the support. I don't think I'm going to come back and talk because it's kind of getting a little bit annoying. But this is... Oh, I'm also going to show you guys how I remove my wigs because a lot of people said they wanted to see how I remove my wigs. I always remove it in the shower, so that video might be linked down below as well.
Your time, oh Keisha, did me wrong now, and you know you did. God ain't make this time for us to waste it. Maybe he just made this time and gave to us to pace it. Maybe he just gave you dreams, girl, so you can chase it. Maybe he just gave you me, girl.
You guys can see, like, I went in, I tried it on, make sure it was good, it wasn't. I went in with these clippers. And if you guys can get one of these mannequin stands that bend and stuff, that would be really good as well. But I'm just gonna go in, and I still had to cut after this, like, but it's better to start off slow so you have something to cut, because at the end of the day, you cannot get it back to be long, like, only if you add tracks, but who wants to do that? So yeah, just take your time with this and just move slow by slowly, and if it's still too long, bump the ends. I don't know what else to say, but that's all I'm doing right here, is just using the clippers to make sure it's like really sharp. And make sure you're combing it out, because you don't want to clip it and then you don't comb it out and then it's like little knotted parts where it's like still long.
Hold on, last 1 minute you're down, down, and you committed. Next thing you're down, out, and you don't get it. I ain't only you down, down on love, unless you're down, down on love.
Please don't forget to check my description box. There's a lot of information in there. If you guys do want a wig made again, the email will be in the description box, and D-Store hair links will be in the description box as well. I hope this video was informative and you guys learned something. Thank you guys so much for watching. I am gonna come out with a video of my favorite hair companies so far, and yeah.